من الأمن أو الخوف أذاعوا به ولو ردوه إلى الرسول وإلى أولي الأمر منهم لعلمه الذين يستنبطونه منهم.
Allah speaks about the hypocrites, and Allah says, whenever there is news or information or something classified regarding peace or war, regarding that which is, you know, some private information or something to do with the security of the ummah, some people who are hypocrites are quick to announce it. They're quick to make news out of it, yet they haven't solved the matter. Had they returned it, had they reflected it with Allah and His Rasul's teachings, and at the time of the Prophet ﷺ, with the Prophet ﷺ himself, as well as those with knowledge, they would have been able to come about with a better solution or with some form of a way of looking at it that would be more enlightened. And this is why we say, always speak to the wise. Before you try to do something you think